This video is showing insane storms that were in Saudi Arabia's Mecca region, and the lightning repeatedly strikes one of Islam's holiest sites, the Grand Mosque. And the winds from this storm were so strong, exceeding 80 kilometers per hour, that they actually shut down schools. Hope everyone stayed safe.